humble request to the parents, dear students, well wishers from the management of Sri Chaitanya School. The Indian government, with the support of all the state governments, imposed a total lockdown to prevent the spread of the coronavirus in our country. Due to this, all the Indians got many unexpected holidays. Today we can see several thousands of people who are enjoying these days with a holiday spirit, without understanding the true motive behind the move of the governments. They cannot understand how dangerous this is. Keeping this in view, we make this humble plea to all of you. In these 2 days, the government has given a little relaxation in the timings of the lockdown, with a view that many people are finding it difficult to get the essential commodities daily. Every day we see people gathering in large numbers early in the morning to get the essential goods. But still we can see many hundreds of people gathering in crowds to get the things from the shops. Please make a careful note. Do not go out every day to get the things needed, with a view that anyhow there is a relaxation. In spite of the relaxation, go out only once in a week. Get all the things needed for the whole week and stay back home until the next week. According to the recent announcements from the World Health Organization, in another 3 or 4 days, India may reach the stage 3. At present, we are in stage 2. If we reach stage 3, the number of corona-affected people may increase enormously. Keeping the density of population in our country in view, if we reach stage 3, about 1.5 crore people may be affected by coronavirus and about 20 lakh people may lose their lives. Now the situation is in our hands to protect our country from reaching stage 3. The way out is self-isolation. Hence, thinking that we have the chance now, do not come out every day. Come out only once in a week and get the things needed for the whole week. Then stay indoors for the whole week. Even in this aspect also, only one member from the family should come out. After coming out, without mixing in the crowd, the person has to maintain at least 3-meter distance from all the other people while being outside. While going out in emergencies, please wear a mask and hand gloves. It is held by the WHO that nowadays the coronavirus is alive for 3 to 6 hours in air also. Hence, wearing a mask is compulsory. Apart from this, wear a full-sleeved shirt and a long trousers to cover the hands and legs completely. Immediately after coming back home, wash your hands up to elbows and legs up to knees with a Dettol, and then only enter the house. Wash the vegetables, groceries, milk packets also thoroughly before using them. It is better to stop even our housemates as a precautionary measure, because they may carry infectious particles since they are coming from other places. Moreover, it is good to do our own work during these days so that we can maintain our fitness and health. And there is another most important point. In these holidays, it is found that many people eating without limits, thinking that they are enjoying the holidays. They are preparing many special dishes, utilizing their opportunity and relishing their taste. Then they are enjoying a nice sleep, having nothing more to do. This leads to another most dangerous disease. Once we come out of the threat of coronavirus, that is obesity, which leads BP, high cholesterol, diabetes, fatty liver, etc. Hence, take a simple diet daily with only one curry, dal and buttermilk. It is better to follow the diet like the breakfast should consist of one boiled egg without yolk, one glass of milk, 2 idlis or 1 dosa. The lunch should be limited to 1 cup of rice with curry, 1 cup of rice with dal or chutney, and 1 cup of rice with thin buttermilk. In the evening, you can take light snacks like sprouts or dry nuts or a fruit. At night, take 2 pulka or chapati without oil with a sufficient quantity of mixed vegetable curry. You can have glass of thin buttermilk also before going to bed. With this diet, we can get energy of 1200 calories. But what we need is only 1000 calories. But we have to avoid keeping on eating something or other, simply, because we have no other work to do. Please avoid eating non-veg until situations comes to normalcy. Kindly do not waste food items. As exports and imports are stopped between countries, we may not get even essentials. Please do not cook much quantity and many items and waste food. Every day do some physical exercise or yoga to burn the extra fat at home itself. As you do not have any work now, eat limited quantities and do some physical exercise to keep you physically fit. If you become obese once, nothing can stop it. It goes on increasing, leading to many other health problems. So, utilizing the opportunity, spend the quality time with your family. Do not invite any friends or relatives to your home. Or you do not go to anybody's house. Follow this 21 days of lockdown with the true spirit to keep yourself, your family and the country away from the coronavirus. Remember, self-isolation is the only way out to keep away from coronavirus. Maintain personal hygiene. Maintain social distance. Isolate yourself voluntarily. Follow the instructions from the central and state governments without any deviation. Though they are hard to follow, remember that they are for you good, not to trouble you. Only these are the ways out to protect us and our country. With you, Management, Sri Chaitanya School.